you guys. Woo! Let's hear it for Pink Pout, who played just for any pout. Great friends. Shea Bag Daryl's in that band.
Thank you.
Usually there's samples we play in between songs, so I'm not used to talking in between every song. So let's give it up for Betrayal of Guilt. Super cool of them to stop here in Kalamazoo in this basement with all of us.
Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Yeah!
Around the corner, we got shirts and CDs and patches and stickers. I am sure Portrayal of Guilt has merch. They're on tour, so check that out. We're gonna play two more. We'll get out of your hair.
Take your time. Take your time.
We're quick shout out to the Behringer Superfunds title.
Was that a Phoebe Bridges shirt and the drummer though?
Yeah. Portrayal of Guilt is up next. Thank you to Graham and the Black Lodge.
Yeah, fuck yeah, Graham! I
don't want to date myself, but I played a show here like 10 to 12 years ago when it was called Wayne Manor. So give it up for Wayne Manor. Also, Dominarian's here. Give it up for Dominarian. Cool. So when this starts, I want you to pretend that there's like a cool, like, blowing wind sample.
Let's fucking go!
Oh, wait. Shout out Fine Red Mist. They're here as well. I think that's it. I don't have any.
I fucking love Uma Thurman. Is that okay?
makes one